Balthazar.
Expecting someone else? What's this? Have your friends abandoned? What do you say we take things a little more slowly this time?
A new pattern revealed! That's my boiling point!
Never defy a god!
Not enough endurance! Infuriate!
Suffer a little more loudly. Cry out, let everyone hear.
Not enough endurance! Then I'll silence you.
Excellent. We're not finished yet. I do enjoy these little get-togethers.
A new pattern revealed!
You're proving to be quite useful.
That's my boiling point! I don't want to kill you!
You won't. How sad for you to die so far from home! Ah, the sire! come here to defend our champion.
Green, no!
And now, you die!
To be somewhere else.
My life is over. How does freeing you help me?
I can give you a new life. You there! Come here! Over here! We can help each other. What is your name?
I don't even know who I am. Or where I am. Or how I got here.
You died. It happens. Welcome to the Domain of the Lost. I am, of course, King Palawa Joko.
King Joko? I'm sorry, I don't know that name.
Liar! All who take breath know me. I am King Joko the Inevitable. The last primeval king. Joko the Undying. The Scourge of Vabi. Joko the Feared. Joko the Beloved. Joko the Eternal Monarch of all. How dare you claim to not know who I am?
But you're not a spirit. What are you doing here?
I was deceived by the fallen god Balthazar. I led him here to claim spirits for his army. In exchange, I was promised a share of his new recruits. But he betrayed me and stranded me here instead. Perfidy. From now on, the only god I trust is me.
You are no god. You are an abomination inflicted on the crystal desert like a wound, like a plague.
I am a god. God King of Alona, the crystal desert and all their environs. Genuflect peasant.
You have no authority here. Only the judge does. He was appointed by Gren, a true god.
Gods, dragons, nations. Soon all will grovel at the feet of Palawa Joko.
Come, gentle spirit. You must take the next steps. And I've heard enough of Joko's blasphemies. The Domain of the Lost is dangerous. Stay close to me.
Who is the judge?
He is a loyal servant of Gren, charged with sending all the spirits who come through here to their appointed place.
But I don't know who I am. I don't know where I should be.
Come, spirit. Do not be afraid.
I'm not sure why I'm here. Or even who I am.
That's because most spirits find their own way to their fate when they die. But those whose deaths are too traumatic often forget who they were or how they perished.
These spirits, like you and me, end up here in the Domain of the Lost.
But I can't be here.
You will reach your rightful place in time. First, you must recover your name, to know who you were and how you lived. Then, you must learn your purpose, to understand the choices you made, and why you lived as you did. Once you know your name and purpose, only then can I determine your final destination.
But how do I do that?
Nana has traveled the path you now face. She can assist you. For though they may have belonged to you in life, once your name and purpose enter this domain, they are yours no longer. And you will have to fight to reclaim your name. Now, arm yourself.
Nina, so you discovered your name. How do I reclaim mine?
I learned my name from the spirit of my old mentor, but only after besting him in a challenge of riddles. I discovered my purpose hidden in an old diary I had written as a child. I was a teacher.
Is it that simple?
It's different for everyone. The judge said you must fight to recover your name. So you clearly weren't the teacher. Look around the area, and perhaps you will find something useful.
Oh, this looks promising. Drat, not malleable enough.
There's nothing usable here. No, I can't fight with any of this. Nothing here. I'll have to keep searching. Nothing here. I'll have to keep searching.
Trash heap.
I should be able to fight with this. That spirit looks just like me.
We should follow. Your name, which means it must be a prestigious one. Quick, find another shadow.
Filled with conflict, victory, and loss. I was a leader, a commander.
I could tell. You wielded that weapon like a true fighter.
But I don't know why I fought. What I strove for, or against.
Next is your purpose. What drove you forward and ultimately led to your death. The answer is here, somewhere in the domain of the lost. You just have to find it.
But how will I know it? Where will I find it?
If you truly desire it, your purpose will find you. I'd start with the bird.
Could I have all Snap Prize participants gather around? Today, if possible. Savant, allow me to present three of Ratasil's finest minds. Slep of the Vigil, Batanga of the Order of Whispers, and Crosso of the Durman Priory.
When Zaitan rose from slumber, the dragon found a long-dead nation and claimed it.
The soul of Tyria mourned as her children were cut down by the beast. The land wept, and the world shuddered.
Nobody believed I had courage, not even me. And then you came along. But you trusted me then, my friend. I need you to trust me now. I can do this.
Our victory at Fort Trinity will show the world that we can strike against the dragons.
Intruders, you trespass on the dragon's land, and you will serve Zaitan.
We can assault Arar. We can destroy Zaitan before the dragon's inflection claims us all.
Driven him out of the sky!
We have succeeded, but only by coming together to fight a greater foe. You've shown the way.
You have my gratitude, Commander. For all you've done.
Tonight, I saw it. I stared into the abyss, and it stared back at me. So much power. I don't know what's real and what isn't anymore.
And destruction.
Listen! Her shield drops when she attacks. Make it count. End this. Now!
You fools! You think my death saves you? Too late.
I have something I can no longer protect. You must understand its importance to Tyria's future.
The legends were true. There is a dragon egg.
You're not leaving until you tell me the truth.
Fowlin, this isn't necessary. We come from the jungle, dragon.
We belong to it. We are meant to serve it.
With everything we had to deal with here, the Pax fleet may have already launched.
A welcome sight, Commander. The situation is grim. Mordremoth tore the fleet apart. The Pact is in ruins.
I don't trust Elvarion. Neither should you.
Offspring has chosen you. Channel this gift to get the egg to safety. Go. Confront Mordremoth. No matter how that mission ends, know that you have restored hope to Tahrir and to the world.
You must kill me, Commander, before that seed grows. Before Mordremoth reclaims what it has lost.
Our creator now lies vanquished. Where does that leave the Silvari? What is our place in this new world we've created?
Dragon's Watch. I like that. And Tyria would probably sleep more soundly with the Dragon Slayer at the helm of a new guild. So only you get to decide when we take down a dragon? Only you are allowed to kill them? You know what, Commander? I'm glad you didn't join Destiny's Edge. My mother wouldn't want you in there.
And I lay down my life for... What should we call it?
Her.
Her name is Aurene.
I am the last Mersaat. Many years ago, you knew me as Lazarus the Dire. I have returned from the brink of existence.
But who would pose as Lazarus?
No! It can't be!
I remember. Balthazar. He wants revenge on the other gods. And he's going to use Aurene to get it. I have to convince the judge to send me back.
Renth welcomes all, noble spirit. Step forward, and I will send you to your appointed place.
You must-
must let me go back.
I see you clearly now, Commander. Balthazar killed you, but you would face him again? Balthazar has done great harm here. The magic he uses to hijack spirits shakes the foundations of the domain of the lost. But I cannot help you.
If I could only get back, if I could defeat him, it might undo the damage he's done in both our worlds.
It is too late. No life remains in your body. Unless, when Balthazar left, a fearsome beast, the Eater of Souls, rose to prey on the waning life energy of the spirits here.
That's got to be the scream I've heard in the distance.
If you were to defeat the beast and claim its power, that life energy might be strong enough to reanimate your body, allowing you to go back. But if you were to fail, the beast would consume your entirety. I could grant you no final reward or punishment. Your spirit would simply cease to be.
I'll take that risk. Now that I've rediscovered my purpose, I have to go back to finish what I started.
Then in Grenth's name, conquer the Eater of Souls and live again. Remind Balthazar that none escape judgment.
Thank you.
but I bear no grudges, harbor no ill will. Release me now, and I will still honor the deal you foolishly rejected.
Your help is worthless. I found my own way back, and I'm off to succeed where you failed by defeating Balthazar.
Good for you. Such pluck and self-delusion. Off you go, then. Of course, you are forgetting one crucial detail. Balthazar has an army. Do you have an army, little one? Well, I do. An army to rival that of the disgraced god. We both know you don't stand a chance without my awakened soldiers.
You may be right about that. I do need your army, but I don't need you.
What? No. My awakened are loyal to me. They'll never obey anyone but their beloved god king.
Really? Because in your absence, your army obeys the Mordant Crescent. I've seen it, and I can use it.
I warn you, do not leave me here. By royal decree, I forbid it.
Sorry, Your Majesty, but from what I've seen, your kingdom is better off without you.
Get back!
Commander!
Is that...
Wait, what's going on there? You all said the commander was dead!
I was dead, Tiny. But now I'm back.
Yeah, but that's not how dead works.
She makes a good point. We all checked, Commander, and you were very much no longer with us.
And he's still not. This is a trick!
Kaz, is this one of yours?
It's not an illusion.
Not me. I'm alive. I'm still the commander.
Poke him! If he's squishy, he's a mummy. If he's leathery, he's awakened. And if he's nothing, he's a ghost.
We're not going to poke the commander, Timmy.
Listen, Balthazar has Aurine.
We know. He was taking her south toward Kralkatorik when we arrived. We tried to stop him, but there were too many forged.
And I hate being the bearer of bad news, but it appears that Balthazar has managed to build up quite a formidable army of forged.
He does seem to make him faster than we can break him.
That's why we need an army of our own. And I met someone in the Domain of the Lost who told me where I can borrow one.
Borrow an army?
Domain of the Lost?
Yay! We have a plan!
Kaz, have you got anything that can change our appearances?
Yes, but nothing that can make the four of us look like an army.
It doesn't have to. It just needs to disguise us as someone else, after I secure our cover story.
Okay. I'll be standing by.
And I'll be at the casino in Amnoon. If you can come back from the dead, I want to double my wager on you.
Fine. I'll get word to you all when the time is right.
Oh, hey, Commander. Good to have you back.
And finished!